हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हर्ष गुप्ता, अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ रिजेंट अकेडमिक टीम। हाई स्पीड, फेटल रॉन्ग टर्न्स, कट कोस्ट एंड द वेदर कंडीशन आर डिसमिस्ड की। आइसबर्ग वार्निंग एंड अ लैक ऑफ लाइफ बोट्स एंड बाइनाकुलर्स ऑल कंट्रीब्यूटेड टू द वन ऑफ द मोस्ट वर्स्ट ट्रेजेडीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। यस, यू आर राइट, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट टाइटैनिक। An estimated says that more than 1 lakh people gathered at the dock Belfast Island on 31st March 1911 to watch the launch of the Royal Mail ship Titanic. Titanic is considered as the unsinkable ship. It was the largest and luxurious cruise liners of its day. Measurement of Titanic is 885 feet long, the length of 4 cities block, and height 175 feet, and weighing more than 46,000 tons. It boasted the art technology and sophisticated electrical control panel. Yet on the night of 14 April, just 4 days after leaving Southampton, England, on its way to maiden voyage to New York, Titanic came across an iceberg off to the coast Newfoundland Island and sank. After centuries of Titanic went down, as per experts, discuss about the cause, possible cause in which takes the life of more than 1400 passengers and crew. Thank you.